What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be playing Missing Hiker. The link to this game will be down in the description. Also, if you haven't seen my previous video, I played one of the scariest horror body cam games. I had a really fun time recording and playing that game, so go check out that video I made on the game depart. All right, let's get into this. Missing Hiker, December 11th 1994. My brother Ethan is missing for around 24 hours. You can call the cops. Somebody's been missing up for 24 hours. He went on a hiking trip near the Red Mountain. He should have come home yesterday. Ooh. I went to the local police. They said they don't have the resources for a search right now. Usually they say they can't help you unless the person's been missing for 24 hours. So I decided to take matters into my own hands. That's what I'm talking about. Are you driving? Okay. Well, I guess we're driving now. Let's go find our brother, and I cannot drive. You're gonna get us killed. I guess we're just vibing on the road. I don't know why you would want to go look for him at night when you could wait till the morning where there's a light. The V-Sync in this game is crazy. Oh! Yep, I'm definitely gonna get us killed. And then they're gonna be looking for us. Every single body part is gonna be splattered all over the trees. I should park at this gas station and ask if they see my brother. Let me just pull in, get some gas real quick. Let me just... Oh!
Nice.
Press F to use flashlight. Well, I don't think I'm gonna need that going into a gas station. Hey, sir, how you doing? Have you seen my brother? What do you want? Hey. Don't give me attitude. I'm searching for my brother. He went missing while hiking in this area. Sorry to offend you, pal, but that's not my problem. Bro, I will take that milk carton and throw. Also, you shouldn't just randomly approach people like this. This dude's acting like I'm trying to rob him. Especially in this area. Well, I'm pretty new, so like, I worked pretty late. I just want to grab some snacks and beers and drive home. Reasonable. I'm not in the mood to talk with people. I don't know. I understand. Sorry for bothering you. I hope you choke on that beer. Okay. Well. Hey, sir. Have you seen my brother? What can I do for you, sir? I'm searching for my brother. He was hiking around this area. He should have come home yesterday. Have you seen him? How does your brother look like? Do I got a picture? He has brown hair and is pretty tall. He also has a green backpack. Let me think for a second. Yes, I think I saw your brother. He came in here and bought a few things, some water and a few snacks. Talking in his voice because, I mean, that's how he looks like he sounds. He looks like that lumberjack type. You're trying to find him. Have you told the police already? Yep, but they don't have the resources. Pretty helpful. Yes, I did, in fact, but they said they don't have the resources for a search right now. They said they only start a search if a person is missing for more than 48 hours. 48 hours? Oh, they're switching it up. It isn't the first time someone went missing in this area. At least a handful of people went missing there in the last decade. People talk a lot. I've heard rumors that there are strange screams and weird noises coming from the woods. So you should be careful, especially going there at this time of night. Thanks for the warning. There's a road right behind the gas station leading to the mountain. Make sure to stay on it. There could be dangerous wildlife in that area. It's not like they're not going to attack me if I'm still on the trail. Thanks. I'll make sure to stay safe. Take care. They're going to attack me no matter what. If I'm on the trail or not. Well, he said there's a trail behind the gas station. I got my little flashlight. Like he said, we're going to take matters into our own hands. And I can run. Yeah, this is pretty dark. I do not want to get lost out here. Pretty open, like, to be honest. The trees aren't really... It's not really filling up the woods. Could have got my car. And full moon too, man. Could be some werewolves out here. Whoa. Oh, there's some light. Is that a camper? My brother's tent looks entirely different. I should take a closer look. Okay. It looks entirely different. Have you seen it when it was put up? Like, you haven't even seen your brother. Whoa, whoa. Who the F are you? You scared the S out of me. I scared you. I almost had a heart attack myself. What do you want? I hope you're not some kind of pervert or creep. I'm not. I'm searching for my brother. He was hiking in this area. That guy looks like a Johnny. Have you seen him? Nope, I haven't seen him. Wait. You don't even know he looks like? You don't even know how he looks like? Look, man. I'm just some guy that likes to hike in the woods and sleep in a tent in freezing conditions. That was very descriptive. I haven't seen anyone in days. I understand. No, you don't understand. Why did he just say all that? You're planning to go deeper in the forest? Yes, I'll search around the area. I hope I can find my brother, or at least traces of him. Traces. Look, you're probably thinking I'm a stoner or something. But last night, I had my tent a bit up north, and I heard weird noises coming from the woods. It sounded like a child was crying, but I didn't see anything. It creeped me out. Maybe it was a cryptid. Cryptid? A what? Look, man, do you carry? I always got the blick on me. What do you mean? Talking about a piece, you know, something for protection. You mean a gun? No, I don't. Then you shouldn't be here in the first place. Do you carry? It's way too dangerous to go deeper in the forest at night. But I'm not going to stop you. I just want to sleep now. Also, one last thing. Don't creep up a tent in the woods at night ever again. Almost would have shot you. Oh, my bad, bro. Well, I guess I'm glad you didn't. Me too. Good luck with the search. I appreciate it. What a nice young man. Well, we're going this way. I should go back and pop him in his head right now. I don't see how you would get lost, though. I mean, oh, finally a change of scenery. We got some rocks. It's getting really cold. I should set up my tent on the left side of the road. Okay. Yeah, a bunch of space right here. My fingers are pretty numb. It's hard to build a tent. It's cold, man. You're the one who's decided to go out at night to find your brother. It's cold, but I'm falling asleep slowly. That's good. I think I heard someone scream. Not sure if that was real or imagined. I heard somebody scream. Wasn't my imagination. Get out the tent. I need to check. It could be my brother screaming for help. Oh. There's a light deeper in the woods. I need to see if that's my brother. Deeper where? Yo, man, are you good? Is that the gas station? What is this place? Hello? That's my brother's backpack. He must have been here. Oh, nah. If you in there, you better come out right now. Oh. Yo, you in here, bro? What the world? You got the generator. Oh, you got blood? Nope, nobody in here. Look behind the house. There's nobody inside. Someone made a picture of my tent and my car. What? And they got raw meat. Nasty. What? Your body was never found. All right, guys, that is it for this video. I don't know if there's more to this game or not, but I'm gonna look it up to see, and I'll come back and make a part two about it. I hope y'all enjoyed. If y'all did, let me know down in the comments. Also, give me some other video game names y'all want me to play. I love y'all so much. Thank y'all for watching. I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.